was the feast of St. Patrick by the dawn of the day. The hills of Tyrconnell stood somber and grey. When the first light of morning illumined the sky, four brave Irish soldiers were led forth to die. Three left their loved homes in Kerry's green vales, and one came from Derry to fight for the gales. But instead of true friends, they met traitors and foes, and in coffin were led in the woods of Drumboe. Four Republican soldiers were dragged from their cells, where for months they had suffered wild torments like hell. No mercy they asked from their pitiless foe, and no mercy was shown by the thugs at Drumboe. The church bells rang out in the clear morning air to summon the faithful to penance and prayer, when a crash from the woodlands struck terror and woe. Was a death knell of Delhi shot dead at Drumboe, that Tyrconnell near a boast of her honour and fame. All the waters of Finn could not wash out her shame, while the Finn and the Sully continue to flow, that stain will remain on the woods of Drumboe.